It starts here, but ends with...
Police department, search warrant.
One of the most aggressive sexual predator task forces in the country is right in our backyard.
People that we're finding engaged in this type of activity are people of trustworthy importance of the community.
They're catching predators in the act to keep our community safe.
There are going to be children in the home.
Join Nicole Morton on the trail of Digital Deviants, Wednesday at 10 on News 3.